Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Benefetto 5 on PS4 Let's Play. Port 44. And stay. Stay, I said. Did I have already saved it? I wish I did. Alright, now. Let's go see what this Trevor mission is, which they have already known.
That's a funny way to greet your cousin. Cause it ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor. I thought we was family. But please just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
That's all you care about is your career, isn't it?
You made me swear. Crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not mad at all. You thought to bring it up.
Whoa,
it
was Bob.
I want both of you to go.
Wait, is Bob your other boyfriend? She's controlling. Oh shit! Trevor, what did you just do? Where'd you come from? Where have you been?
Hey there, Wade. Did you meet Gebra? Interestingly, she probably go say hi.
Hi.
Why not? Let's go get in the car.
Right. I'm because they're dead. That strip club is mine, bitches. Trevor, what the fuck did you do? Trevor, did you just grab that gun out of her hand and shot both of them? Blood.
Stop and say. driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappear. Right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now, Cousin Deborah don't want you around them. There's a pattern here. There's a pattern here. The Congo did get messy. The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me.
Yeah, because Floyd and Deborah are dead.
This is it.
You save cars by parking in...
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could get it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
Alright, message Frank.
Gold. Hank 10. Well, that was a short mission. That was a really short mission, damn. I didn't do anything. Okay, let's see. Which is, has Tracy ever... I dropped your car back at the house, even with my... Why are some dudes outside the crib? Wait, what? Let me see, Madrasa and his fucking buddies, right?
You're through to Big J? I'm kinda like couch surfing at the moment, so leave it deets.
Damn it. Okay. That was a short mission, but I'm gonna continue on. Oh. Miss you. I think we all do, sort of. Fabian is so annoying. If I wanted to do yoga, I'll go to India or something, and he keeps asking me to call him Dad. Only joking. See, I do have a sense of humor. My singing and dancing hormone. All right. It's going well, but I'm really pissed that you screwed up Fame or Shame for me. You're such a dick. Jimmy is unless useless. I wonder how him and I would come from the same place. And Mom's doing coke again when she was pregnant with me. Joke. Or is it? Anyway, we're all fine. Don't get a divorce. That would suck. I much prefer watching you two scream and fight. It's great. And what I know, miss you. Love, Tracy. P.S. Do you like the spelling of my name? Trace. I think it's cute. Trace. I think it is cute. I miss you guys. I know I messed up. I really do. I'm sorry. I'm changing. Tell your mom she needs to give me a one last chance. I love you, Dad. Who?
Hello. Hi, Tia. What's up, bro?
Oh, him. Ricky from Life and Day. Yeah, well, well then. What the? Oh, he has wheels. Wow. He changed the horn. And money on the wheels. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna shut the fuck up. I have no idea what I'm saying. That I fucking screwed up. Dollars on the wheel, whatever. It's a get right on me. Move, you fucking pedestrian! I'm trying to switch Trevor. No, come on. Day number cuts. All right, Michael, Franklin, put the laptop down my neck. Am I drunk again for the third time? Went out to pay. I'm already drunk. I don't need to be more drunk.
Can you ask the DJ
Oh, Cora, I can ask.
You want a private dance?
Not now.
You want a special dance? Just for you?
Not yet.
Fine.
Hey, put on hardcore music. I don't fucking know. I can't actually. I can't walk. I'm like totally flipping drunk right now. At least on the wall, at least this is my crib.
If it's possible, how about becoming immune to movies?
Oh, hell no.
I'm coming to blow you to the room! Come back and I'll throw your hands down!
Yep. I own this shit now, bitch. This is my... I own the strip club. I... fucking own it! Having fun, Wade. Wade, I wonder. Hold on. I just want to see something right quick.
Whenever I try to play, they give me another dance.
Wade. Hold it. What if I can touch her? I wonder. Say anything. Oh, this is awesome. That is awesome. No flipping joke. That is awesome. Thank you, David.
I asked for your number, but they took my phone.
Why do you... They took your phone. See, I could touch these strippers and not have, and this guy won't say, "Don't, no touchy or whatever." Oh, that's cute. Oh. The fuck? What's the... What the fuck? Thank you. How much money do I have? Huh. Oh god. I got all the money back. Okay. No one. I'm actually gonna go to the gun store. I'm gonna find my answer. Oh, now it wants me, but I'm actually gonna go to the gun store real quick. And I would come back to that and do that mission. Oh, I came here. I'm just getting some of it. Well, okay, did not mean to get that much. Scope. Okay, that's enough. I'll get the more money. Just, that's enough for now. Thank you. Calm down, dude, man. Relax. Take a chill. Take a chill. Ten. He's dead. Oh, you just have to, you just have to tap it, just tap it. You don't have to go do like that, ah. Why are we going all the way to the countryside? Shaved his beard. Did I got him?
No. Seriously. Big job. Payment up front.
We're down on Alta Street, coming up on the back of the bank.
What is it?
Yeah. I don't know why I didn't think of it before. I want to bring you in on the ground floor this time. That's not a joke about disabled access.
Buzz, now
I know. I didn't even talk to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Busting Brad out of the clink.
Okay, I'm gonna stop you there, team. Some things are just better left alone.
Brad's not a thing. He's part of the crew.
Yeah, and he's dead.
Parts, and he was a pretty shit part.
He is a pretty shit part.
Excuse me.
And that's only because he's in jail.
Oh, he's not in jail.
He is shit because he's lazy. Just went 13:30. We got 2 hours before we need to be at
work. Oh, he's not in jail. He's dead.
He's changed, all right? He writes now. Emails. He's educated himself.
Yeah, but Dave is pretending to be Brad, Trevor. Brad's dead, man.
My observations
have been with your break. The prison. Why? What are they gonna freaking do? They can't do nothing. What are they gonna do?
Anyway, if you want to hit the vault, the way that people will notice, the key awaits divert the security.
look for a big ass hoe. Wait. What am I supposed to do?
So how are you feeling about this?
Feeling pretty good. We got Lester planted. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Yeah, Trevor, get it done.
And Willie? I hope so, man.
What the fuck?
Something, Lester will be in touch.
this man of this probably like and subscribe. So two for more. So that's the next part of GTA 5 and PS4. Let's play part 45. So goodbye, see ya. Peace out. Enjoy. Fucking eyeball itches.